Well, the first leg already played, and we're all set up for the second, a decisive leg of this game in tournament play. And it really is very important for both these teams.
Yeah, the pressure is hyped up. Both sides know the situation much better, so they're going to have to be brave, and that might decide it.
Really coming to his peak years now, Antoine Griezmann, and that spells danger for the opposition today.
They certainly won't be wanting to leave space in behind. He's so quick, he's got great instinct.
This is the Sevilla lineup for this game.
The system that we think they're going to go with is 4-5-1. That one striker will need a bit of support.
Yeah, you do not want him to be left isolated. Otherwise, this formation will not work.
The Atletico Madrid lineup. Starting in goal, Jan Oblak, Jose Maria Jimenez, plays with Diego Godin as the centre-backs. In attack, Morata starts together with Antoine Griezmann.
Still amazing, Alan, several years ago that they won the La Liga title, Atletico. Diego Godin, such a great servant to his football club, scoring the goal that took the title in 2014. An amazing, amazing win for a club not used to having this kind of success.
Well, certainly Godin and his teammates have gone down in the club's history, the folklore. And the thing now is to add to that history if they possibly can.
Starting infield now. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going, read it. Escudero. Franco Vázquez. They're getting the forward well, Sevilla. Looking for teammates in the middle. Keeper's ball, no question about that. It's a weak cross, really. Work really to read the intention of the pass. Hit it well!
All credit to him for taking that shot on, and he connected well enough.
Well, he has got a strong shot, we know that, but not his best effort.
That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting.
And that's deflected behind. It will be a corner.
Find a couple more words on this incident, Alan, from Eva Banega.
Well, it's a chance burn that. Maybe not the best decision he's ever taken.
Corner's taken.
Score! It's a fast start here.
They deserve that goal. They've been the better team early on.
A goal then for Sevilla, Alan.
So well worked, that corner kick. A really good finish.
Well, let's take another look at the goal. Just checking the aggregate scoreline for you, 5-2. Griezmann, Morata, able to cut that out with some sharp movement. presented possession to the opposition now.
That's the right kind of football dive, to turn the shot away.
Sevilla are given the corner. Goalkeeper rising to the occasion, literally.
He's a long way out, and sometimes they can catch keepers by surprise, but he was on his toes.
Strong strike from long range, and good goalkeeping.
Yeah, because it was sweetly struck, and you do have to pay attention to those.
Mercado. Escudero. That's a great interception. Missão, Griezmann. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. He's got some strength, hasn't he, to shield the ball like that. Griezmann. Behind for the corner for Atletico Madrid.
In from Antoine Griezmann. Godin! He's gone in with the header,
but the ball nowhere near going into the net.
I think it's come off the top of his head, that one.
Lemar. Morata.
We've given it straight to the opposition.
Lemar. Missão. Koke.
Slipping it through.
Alvaro Morata.
Goalkeeper can only parry it out.
Eva Banega. Offside. The officials clearly in agreement. And that's a straightforward offside decision. Ben Yedder, Pablo Sarabia. Here's Munir. Franco Vasquez.
Banega. Now the shot!
Got to be.
A real miscue here.
Eva Banega. Pablo Sarabia. Jesus Navas.
Comes in with a tackle.
Felipe Luis. Morata. Jimenez. Arias. Koke. Griezmann. Throw for Sevilla.
It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking.
That's good support play from his teammates.
Got to pass the ball a bit better than this if they're going to make progress, giving it straight away.
Well, the tackle there has led to a throw. Jesus Navas. Ben Yedder. Pablo Sarabi. Just working away to try and find an opening. Franco Vasquez. Sevilla's throw. Benega. And a crack! Simple save for Oblak. Franco Vasquez. Good place to win the ball here.
And the goalkeeper, it's his ball.
Franco Vasquez. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play.
Jesus Navas.
And there is some backup for him in this position. And they get it away.
Lamar.
He's got the technique to deal with the press. Tight against the touchline. Pretty clear that it was going to end up with a throw-in. Jimenez.
Lamar.
Eva Banega. Franco Vasquez. Ben Yedder. Shoots!
Griezmann.
Saul. Trying to steer it through. Alvaro. Oh, he's through. Morata! Oh, it's a great goal! Work out the maths here, they're behind on aggregate. It's going to be quite tricky for them to turn this around.
The way that they've played so far, you wouldn't hold out too much hope, but they've got to reverse that trend.
On aggregate, 6-2. Mercado. Pablo Sarabi. Good screening, and he's kept the ball.
Lamar.
This turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this. They've got the ball back, the interceptor got it for them. Saul.
Lamar.
Attacking Atletico Madrid down the flanks. Griezmann! And Atletico Madrid have a corner. In from Antoine Griezmann. Cleared away, well away from goal. The shot's on! It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. Well, that's relieved some of the pressure as the defender clears his lines out of play. Koke. It's a good cross. Defended well. The game being played in one half of the pitch at the moment. The team with possession finding it hard, though, to get into areas where they're going to score a goal. Taking on the defenders. And this is a good opportunity to put the ball into the penalty area now.
He's got his shot off now. The keeper might be needed again. He didn't hang on to the ball.
Now Munir. Escudero.
Building steadily here, keeping possession. Anega.
Excellent interception.
And here's the shot.
He's blocked that well. Franco Vasquez. Throw for Sevilla. Franco Vasquez.
That looked really threatening.
But in the end, it was a bit of a damp squib because no one could connect with the cross.
That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. Anega!
It's a corner for Sevilla.
Goes to corner.
Here, it's the goalkeeper's ball. Ben Yedder. Mercado.
Banega. Now the shot!
Hit it hard, but not very true. Trying to thread a pass through, but not successful. Ben Yedder. Going forward well.
Pablo Sarabia. Shots on here. Well, that's a goal with class written all over it.
Well, it looks wonderful when it comes off. Not quite so when it doesn't.
Well, into the second leg. Behind on it. There's still time for them to work it out, but it's difficult.
Yeah, this is out, I think, on the touchline, but the situation is clear. They've got to do better.
Cutting it up on aggregate, 6-3 is the score. Jimenez. Saul. Lamar. Here's Saul. Well, here comes the support. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. Saul. Griezmann. Here's Saul. Looking for...
Shot off! And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save.
Well, this is a corner, and they've got to defend properly against it. Corner played in. Cleared away by the defender. Can really get at the opposition here.
Saul. With the shot's on!
kept his concentration, the goalkeeper, and because of that, kept hold of the ball.
Yeah, he seems to feel the goal, this lad. He's quite an imposing keeper.
Makada.
Well, here's an opportunity with the ball over the top.
Franco Vasquez. Couldn't make the most of that chance. It's a goal kick. Sao, Morata.
Real good contest between these two as they jostle for possession.
Diego Godin.
Griezmann. Here's Koke.
And he's got to get it away now. Atletico Madrid throw.
Arias. Ben Yedder,
Franco Vasquez, Felipe Luis,
Koke,
got his foot in to cut out the pass,
and up went the flag, offside given, free kick.
Work really to read the intention of the pass.
Pablo Sarabia, Jesus Navas,
Ben Yedder.
It'll be a corner.
Put in the corner, cleared away, well away from goal.
And this will be indicated to the crowd. 5 minutes it is. Well, there's still plenty of time for significant action to come.
Jimenez.
Here's Sao.
Arias.
Going forward well. Excellent challenge.
Koke.
Saul.
There was danger, but he's cleared it.
On the move and able to cut out the pass.
I think they want to get out of this position where they're just defending their own penalty area, really, and play more active in the game.
Saul.
Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. Here's the chance to get in the cross.
Saul. Lamar.
And now the shot!
Oh, just saved the bar.
Yeah, unlucky. Hits it well enough.
Lamar. Arias.
Jose Maria Jimenez.
We've given it straight to the opposition.
Griezmann. They're looking forward, Atletico Madrid, in this wide area.
The referee is blown for half-time here,
with 2-1 the score. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Got himself a goal, but he does need a little bit of a helping hand.
Corner's taken. Must score! It's a fast start here.
They deserve that goal. They've been the better team early on.
Presented possession to the opposition now.
That's the right kind of football dive to turn the shot away.
Oh, he's through.
Morata!
Oh, it's a great goal! Attacking Atletico Madrid down the flanks.
Griezmann!
And Atletico Madrid have a corner. Corner for Sevilla. Pablo Sarabi.
Shots on here. Well, that's a goal with class written all over it.
It looks wonderful when it comes off, not quite so when it doesn't.
Here's Saul.
Looking for a
shot on. And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save.
Well, we're ready to go for the second half, and what a first half we've had.
Well, it was attack, 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 right through. Just wonder whether we're going to see a continuation of that. Hope so.
Poor attempt at a pass, really. Arias. Pleasing on the eye. And no great risk at the moment in their own half. And they are winning the match, of course. Griezmann. Koke. Misao. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball. In goes the tackle, and it's a corner because of it. It's short, the corner this time.
Koke,
and here's the shot. Good stop by the goalkeeper. Read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Ben Yedder. He has cleared it well. Put into the middle. Saul. Jose Maria Jimenez.
Lamar.
Felipe Luis. Jesus Navas. Done well under pressure here to hold the ball as the challenge came in. Here's Saul. Morata. Good support play from his teammates. Cross towards Alvaro Morata.
Defended well.
Atletico Madrid throw. Sevilla ready to get a substitute on. Jose Maria Jimenez.
He's got some strength, hasn't he, to shield the ball like that.
Ben Yedder. Quincy Promise. Eva Banega.
And the goalkeeper can take charge now.
It's Sao.
Lamar.
Franco Vasquez. Typified the competitive nature of this game, that tackle. It's only a throw-in. Griezmann. Well, for me, Alan, this guy's playing really at the top of his game. Do you think so?
It looks that way, Martin. He cannot get enough of the ball. He's dominating things out there.
Griezmann.
The shot's off! He's just got the knack, hasn't he? On to Andreas Mert. And he's found the back of the net again.
On aggregate, behind the opposition. Time in the second leg to play still. They're going to have to work hard to make the best use of it.
They are. It's been a body blow, but they've got to pick themselves up now and come back at the opposition.
And as you can see from the aggregate score, this has been a very one-sided contest.
Eva Banega.
Good screening, and he's kept the ball.
Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal.
Felipe Luis. Is Sao.
Morata.
It's a very good interception.
Franco Vasquez.
Little private game between the two of them.
Atletico Madrid have a substitution in mind.
Arias.
Diego Godin.
Arias.
Just a case of finding the spare man is always available in their own half, and the opposition letting them do this at the moment, although they are trailing.
It's going to make a change, and it's clearly a tactical one. There doesn't seem to be any injury involved.
Eva Banega.
Ben Yedder.
And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle.
He's got it away.
Simon Kjær.
Sevilla squander possession here.
Nikola Kalinic.
Saul.
Diego Godin.
It's Saul.
Morata. Nikola Kalinic.
Koke.
Got the op. Koke!
Corner given.
And the ball's gone out for a corner.
Substitution imminent for Sevilla.
Corner played into the middle.
Kalinic!
The goalkeeper with a textbook save and keeps the ball in his grasp.
Alvaro Morata.
Shot blocked here.
For another corner.
going forward well. Shots on here.
Well, they're keeping the pressure on with all these corners.
Put the corner in the middle. Got to get it over the first man defending, and they haven't done that from the corner. And now the shot!
Well, that is another corner.
And the goalkeeper got across to it. Corner played in. Turned onto the woodwork by the goalkeeper. Looked in control, anything but. What a miss.
Yeah, he looked so composed, and then to do that. His teammates won't let him forget that.
Cut out. Can find some space here on the flanks. Trying to find a way through here, probing away. Eva Banega.
A real opening for him.
Good stop by the goalkeeper. And a corner given by the referee.
And in it goes,
cleared away by the defender. Quincy Promes, under some pressure, he shielded it well. Saul, Morata, here's Vitolo, attacking now. Cross Felipe Luis, defended well. Advantage for Sevilla. Promise. Escudero. Eva Banega.
Andre Silva.
He's held the ball up well there, waiting for the support. I think the manager's decided he wants to let the player have a great individual reception, which he wouldn't get at the final whistle. He's getting an ovation now as the substitution is made.
Yeah, and well deserved too. A strong contender for man of the match.
Still 20 minutes to go. Thomas. Well, the wide man can show his skills here. Here's the chance to get in the cross. Well, that's good defending. Franco Vasquez. Atletico Madrid throw. Jimenez. Thomas. Arias. Kalinic.
And shoots!
Tried to steer it in, but it's past the post.
Yeah, all the good players put those kind of misses out of their mind and come back again and do better next time.
Ricardo.
Andre Silva.
He screened the ball well there.
Promise.
That's very good shielding of the ball.
Nikola Kalinic.
Koke, supporting player alongside.
Well, then it goes.
It's not really away from the threat here.
Now Thomas.
Well, there's one for him to chase in behind.
Maybe the cross.
Good defensive clearance there.
Quincy Promise.
So we're coming down now towards the last 15 minutes.
Cleverly done. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Morata.
Kalinic
looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. The assistant has raised the flag for offside.
Sevilla ready to get a substitute on.
Gone out of play there.
Jesus Navas,
Eva Banega,
trying to thread a pass through but not successful.
Thomas,
Nikola Kalinic. Just a case of finding the spare man, is always available in their own half, and the opposition letting them do this at the moment, although they are trailing.
He could lay it off to the supporting player.
Morata! That's a good block.
Promise.
Eva Banega.
Pablo Sarabia.
That's great defending at a crucial time. They could have gone on to score, which would have decided the match.
Koke got the opposition backpedaling a little bit.
Well, the cross doesn't get past the first man.
Eva Banega.
Done well under pressure here to hold the ball as the challenge came in.
Arias saw the pass coming and got there first. Now he's looking for support.
Eva Banega.
And here's the shot.
They blocked it then.
Good save.
And it's back for another corner.
Put the corner in the middle. Cleared away by the defender.
Jesus Navas.
Simon Kjær.
And they get it away. Using his physical power to protect the ball.
Eva Banega.
Unable to stay in possession, Sevilla.
Nikola Kalinic
threads it through. Alvaro Morata. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. Vitolo!
Well, a corner to come because of that deflection.
Corner played into the middle. Well, that's good defending. Felipe Luis.
Chance for the cross. And yet another corner.
In goes the corner. Good defensive clearance there.
Well, corner count rises and rises.
Here comes the corner. The shot's up! Powerful drive. Close enough to suggest, have another go, son.
Yeah, strong shot. I think the keeper saw it coming all the way, though.
Simon Kjær. Felipe Luis. Nikola Kalinic. Koke.
This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play.
Cross towards Alvaro Morata.
Cleared away, well away from goal. And shoots!
He's behind for another corner.
Corner from Koke.
That's fine work from the goalkeeper against an opponent who certainly troubled him today.
Well, his teammates should be thanking him because really the striker was favourite and I thought he was going to score.
And it's with Bitola.
Koke
just moving the opposition around, maybe trying to wear them out by...
Another shot!
Well, that is another corner.
Wonderful save.
Corner swung in,
defended well.
Koke.
Well, he has got a chance to get the cross in.
Alvaro Morata. Shot on.
He really gave it the laces there, didn't he, Alan?
Yeah, he did connect with it beautifully. Not a bad effort at all.
Mercado.
Poor on the ball.
And the referee says, free kick. Well, he has cleared the danger.
Good reading of the play by the defender.
Now Thomas,
Alvaro Morata.
He screened the ball well there.
Eva Banega. Escudero. Possession won back by Atletico Madrid here. Felipe Luis.
Kalinic.
Cool work by Koke as he carries it forward.
Koke.
Kalinic.
And there's the last blast on the whistle today.
Well, it's tough. They've had two bites at it over the two legs of this final. But it's an aggregate defeat. That's what goes down in the record books.
You can normally find the better team will win under this system, and they did come up short.
Corner's taken.
Must score! It's a fast start here.
They deserve that goal. They'd be the better team early on.
Alvaro, oh, he's through. Morata! Oh, it's a great goal! Pablo Sarabia. Shots on here.
Well, that's a goal with class written all over it.
Well, it looks wonderful when it comes off. Not quite so when it doesn't.
Well, for me, Alan, this guy's playing really at the top of his game, do you think?
Griezmann.
The shot's on. He's just got the knack, hasn't he? On to Andreas Munt. And he's found the back of the net again.
Just moving the opposition around, maybe trying to wear them out by...
Another shot! Well, that is another corner. Wonderful save.